who is Joseph Chang's girlfriend. He was born in 1997. He debuted in his 17 years old and has been busy with shows, albums, hosting and acting. Netizens are very curious if this handsome boy has a girlfriend. Who's Joseph Chang's ideal type? Joseph Chang has been a popular actor in recent years. There are some of his rumored girlfriend on the net, such as Sophie Chung, Gina Jin, Emily Xu, Yuki Chen, and Yu Jingji. One of the Joseph Chang rumored girlfriend is Sophie Chung, who worked with him on When We Were Young. They were a couple in the drama loved by the viewer for their talent and beauty. It was rumored that Sophie Chung and Joseph Chang fell in love at the first sight. There were also many photos of them circulated on the net at the time. But the fact is that Joseph Chang and Sophie Chang being in a relationship is the plot of the comedy When We Were Young. They look so perfect for each other. So many netizens mistakenly thought it was true. They had a good understanding of each other during the shooting. Both are actors of the new generation with a good appearance. So in private, they have been asked by netizens to be together. However, Sophie Chang is not Joseph Chang's girlfriend. They are just friends. Gina Jin. Joseph Chang and Gina Jin interacted with each other sweetly in the Sisters Our Flower Season 2, which led to suspicion of their relationship. They were rumored to be in love for a long time, but it is just a reality show. It might be hype. But the good friendship between Gina Jin and Joseph Chang developed in the show is true. The third of Joseph Chang's rumored girlfriend is Xu Ling Shui, is an Asian beauty. She was the one Joseph Chang gave his first on-screen kiss. The relationship rumors about them started when they worked together on Fighter of the Destiny. They were called Yu Tang Sipi. Their wedding photos circling on the net was actually the one that was required for the drama. They are just in a working relationship. Yuki Chen. They worked together in the drama Heavenly Sword and Dragon Slaying Sabri. They were a couple in the drama, so when the drama aired, they attracted many CP fans. This is also the reason why they were rumored to be in a relationship. All through, netizens believed that they had been in a relationship. Joseph Chang denied it. As of 2021, according to Google, Joseph Chang dating with actress Yu Jingji. Maybe it's rumor, but Joseph Chang has not announced a girlfriend yet. So what do you think guys about this all topic? Let me know in the comment section down below. So see you in the next video. Keep supporting. Bye bye. Thank you so much for watching.